Hey guys, so you've probably seen that I haven't used my intro this time. It's because this is a quick video that I wanted to make, and it's about the deletion of age in watch on a YouTube link Easter egg. So if you go onto my channel, there is a video I made where I covered 10 YouTube Easter eggs. And number one was the aforementioned erasing of the age from the link of a video. You can find it by clicking on the card or by going in the description down below. Now, even though my video's view counter is still in the hundreds, which is sad considering that there is a lot of people talking about this thing. Even Mudahar made a video on this, and him and his viewers don't know its origins, which, by the way, I found about it from another YouTuber with a small view count talking about the Easter egg, which is the original finder of this. Now, because of this subject trending, there are so many videos uploaded around this subject, so I couldn't find it. Also, it wasn't like I did a detailed search on this, so that's also a problem. I'll post a comment telling you if I find a video. Also, 666, the creator behind the video that became the Easter egg, is subscribed to a channel called Ilomo, which is the 14th account that joined YouTube, which is really interesting stuff. However, the question that is still in my mind is, why deleting the age from watch linked to this video? Was this an exploit? Did Team YouTube purposely put this as an inside joke or as an Easter egg? However, I guess only time will tell. Or the tech head round comes and makes a video on it and solves everything. Also, deleting the other characters from watch leads to interesting results. Deleting the C does the same as the age, which is bringing you to the username 666 video. However, deleting the W or the A or the T lead to a Minecraft video with no title. It is interesting because this was just discovered recently. I wonder how old is this Easter egg. Probably it was made during April because that was the time when the 666 video was uploaded. Also, going to the comment section on this video recently, I found some these really strange comments left by people. I don't know if this is like botted comments or people trying to act creepy, or this video is cursed and the giant is gonna come through the screen!